Mandarin chicken, crab rangoon, sweet and sour, and chow mein. I am just like obsessed with the Mandarin chicken right now, so I decided to get it again because I'm obsessed. It's that good. Oh shoot. My husband got shrimp and broccoli, and then the kids got beef and broccoli. When I first started doing YouTube videos, I think I did like my first two like mukbangs. I'm definitely not a lefty, that's a for sure. The other day we got him like the Exorcist shirt for like $11. Like Walmart be really doing the cute like franchises and shit. This is huge on me though. My husband got like a extra large in men, and that's like huge on me. Second option was like getting beef and broccoli, like with the kids and stuff. But yeah, I love this fucking Eddie. It's so cute. And the whole back has like a whole back on it where I can't even see because my hair is so long. Too fat. I gotta earlier today, like way earlier, like right before we went grocery shopping. I still got it downloaded on TikTok. Anywho, I'm sorry, how long has that been there? I felt it for a while, actually, now that I think about it. Why is my phone doing this weird, like, I need to check my phone out. It's being weird. It's like changing the like the true tone. I thought I switched that off. Sleeping. I was like, okay, this is like my time to clean. I fucking